Hi, my name is Jessica Scorpio. I'm one of the founders of Get Around, and I'm here today to talk to you about sustainable transportation and a new concept that we got inspired to develop called social car sharing. So this all started in summer of 2009 at Singularity University, which Salim gave you a nice 5-minute presentation on, so I don't have to go into too many details. But this is our inaugural class of 40 students. We were educated in accelerating technology and challenged to come up with ideas that can positively impact our world. And a very familiar face, Larry Page, actually challenged us to come up with a team project that could impact 1 billion people within 10 years. So we began thinking about all the challenges that we face on our world today. And my team focused on transportation. And we looked at pollution and all the challenges that we face in driving. And since it's an industry that really hasn't changed in about 100 years, we thought it was pretty ripe for innovation. A few key trends and statistics really inspired us that we were on the right track with driving and transportation. In fact, 33% of all driving contributes to greenhouse gas emissions. That's pretty huge. Also, driving today isn't even very efficient. Most of you here are probably familiar with this image, unless you're Ted Turner, of course, because then you'd be taking your private plane. But anyway, stuck in traffic, looking for parking, maintaining your car. Actually, 8% of our national GDP is lost doing these activities. And if we don't, there is actually light at the end of the tunnel, which we think is car sharing. Over the past 10 years, car sharing has gone from a few members to over 400,000 in the US alone. A little company called Zipcar has pioneered this. They have about 8,000 cars all over the US. And people have actually chosen to get access to a car rather than possessing it. They save money. They're saving the environment. People who switch to car sharing reduce their vehicle miles traveled by 44%. And that is a reduction of 40% of their personal greenhouse gas emissions. We're pretty excited about that. But how can you get this from just the biggest downtown cities to everywhere in the world? There are actually 1 billion cars on the planet, so we think the solution lies in leveraging personal vehicles. 2 billion cars is where we're headed if we don't have a creative solution to sharing transportation. So we thought, how can we actually do this? There are social networks where you have existing communities and trust. So if we can leverage networks like Facebook or LinkedIn, we can actually mash that up with people's personal cars, which are sitting, there's seas of cars in parking lots and driveways all over the country and all over the world. Basically, what this means is you get social car sharing, which for us is where Get Around was born. Get Around is basically a combination between Zipcar and eBay. Like Zipcar, we facilitate payment, we provide insurance, and we screen all members. From eBay, we benefit from being ultra scalable, we have inherent trust networks, and it's available on demand near you. So what if you need a car right now? How can you get one? Well, you could either use our iPhone app, or you could go to getaround.com. You can search for a car, and with that little slider at the bottom of the app, you can filter out the cars that are available at that time. If that Toyota Prius looks good, you can click on it and browse a profile. You'll see who owns it, how much they want per hour, what other renters have said, taking a bit of an eBay play with star rating and comments, and you can even see how many miles per gallon it gets. So if that car looks good, you can request it. A push notification is going to go to the car owner, and then if the owner approves you, you'll get an electronic key, which communicates to our self-installable in-car technology, and that gets you into the car. So with sustainable transportation, we had a few realizations that less is really more. When people drive less, they walk more, they bike more, they lead happier and healthier lives. Same thing with vehicle ownership. If you choose not to possess a car, you can actually just get access to whatever type you want. A sports car when you want one, a truck, a sedan. No hassle, lower cost, and it's good for the planet. But this idea is really about leveraging local communities and vehicles. But it's also global. Here are individuals in India sharing one vehicle rather than each owning one. Their whole families benefit from this concept of social car sharing. It saves them money and it saves the planet. this is truly the future. So thank you so much for your attention today. I encourage you to go to getaround.com to sign up and follow us on Twitter. Thank you, Google Zeitgeist.